Good morning, students. You are welcome in the new session. Now, we will study today parallel lines. What is the parallel line? We will learn, okay? Let's take two lines. First, like this, give the name. AB. Or we take another line, its name CD. Okay? One ray we have taken AB or another is CD. Or you can take line also. This is line. So, now we are taking two more lines. Get the name AB, CD. Okay. Look carefully. When we produce AB to the left side and CD to the left also, then it meet in a point. Both meet in a point. Means when we produce AB to a point, give the name M, and CD produce to the CM, then both lines meet each other, cut each other. Okay? But when you produce AB either side, left or right, CD also left or right, it can't each other. So these two line, it is said parallel line. What is said? Parallel lines. And both line cut each other, then these are not parallel. So the definition is that when two lines don't cut each other or don't meet each other, we spread either of the sides. Okay? This side, left or right. And also one more thing that we can say, that when the distance between two lines is always equal. Suppose that this is 2 cm and also this is 2 cm. Okay? Then it is a parallel line. So the distance between two parallel lines is always equal. Okay? Example, you know, the railway track. Railway track always, the two tracks are always in same distance situated. Okay? So just you know that two lines or two line segment or two rays are called parallel if the distance between both are equal or same. Okay? Now we look some examples, exercise 12. Second example I have taken. And before that, we know that how would you write the name of this line. Okay? So you can say AB is parallel. This is parallel. AB is parallel to CD. Okay? AB is parallel to CD. Either you can give another name, under name of that line, you can say that there is two lines, its name is L, and another line, its name is M. Then you can say that both lines are parallel, then you can say L is parallel to M. Okay? the symbol of the parallel line is this one. Okay, now here in the given figure you have to write the name of the groups, name the groups of all possible parallel A's. You have to write the name of the possible parallel A's of the box whose figures is shown in the below. This figure you have to write all the parallel A's. Okay, so now you can find out this line is parallel to this, and also this is parallel to this, and this is parallel to this. Means four lines are parallel. Okay, I give one example. This is the figure of your duster. You know duster, just I show you. Now this one duster, you know the parallel lines. This line is parallel to this, and also this line is parallel to this and this. Four lines are parallel. This one, this, and this, and this. Four lines are parallel. Now another four line, this and this. Both line are parallel, and this is parallel, then the also this and this is parallel. So we can say that AD is parallel to CB, and CB is also parallel to FE, or FE is also parallel to GH. All four lines are parallel. Okay, now some other line. This line is parallel. Okay, I give one, this, this, and this. Four lines are also parallel. This is AB. And we can put this is line segment, so we can put the symbol of line segment. Second is AB is parallel to HE, parallel to BC, and parallel to HF. Okay, four lines are parallel, and another four lines are parallel. This is answer. This is also answer. Okay, now we solve the next question. Now I saw the third question says that identify parallel line segments in each of the figures given below. Okay, I have taken two figures, and first number says that you have to identify parallel line segments which are parallel. So then you can look, both line are parallel. This both can't, because both line cut each other and the distance between both are not same. Okay, so we can write BC is parallel to DE. Okay, and here also which line? This. Three lines are parallel. Okay, and this parallel to this, and this parallel to this. So we can write first AB is parallel to CD and parallel to EF. Okay, three lines are parallel, and now this one is parallel to this. This one is parallel to this. So first we will write this one. BF is parallel to CE, and this one BD is parallel to AC. Okay, this is the answer. Okay, generally you will know that this both line are parallel, this both line are parallel, and these three lines are parallel. Okay, I hope you got it. Now we see you in the next video. Till then, have a good day. Bye.